ranger waltzes in after ignoring us for years. This dude.
What are you talking about? Who are you?
I'm Zam Wilco, and I run the Gun Barrel Militia so Marshall don't have to. Listen, I'm not complaining if the high and mighty rangers want to get their hands dirty. I have an urgent situation up north. The Yeoman Farm has been overrun by raiders. Bad, since they're a pretty big local food supplier. All my people are needed here in case the Muties make another push. So can you help?
Well, since you asked so nicely.
Stuff happened to you. Me too. I lost my entire scaver team. All gone. Just like that. Now I'm here drowning in swill. Too scared to do anything about it.
What happened to your team?
We were scavving, looking for scrap. Found a real promising deposit just south of here. We didn't bother checking with our scouts. Got greedy, I guess. So down we went. We didn't get far before the giant was on top of us. Half the team dead in a few heartbeats, squashed like bugs. I don't know how I got out of there alive. The giant. The scouts call it Lug the Nut. Big, mean, you freak. If I had your guns and gear, I'd go back and kill it.
Success, a famous trade baron. Come down all the way from Wellspring to recruit for a daring mission against the Goon Squad. Wait, you're not part of the Goon Squad, are you?
I'm definitely not part of the Goon Squad.
Do you like the Goon Squad? Of course not. They're a blight on the earth. Recently, they had the nerve to take over Gazcombrad, our gas refinery in the Southern Hills. They're using it to make nitro for their combat cars. Nitro should be mine.
I generally shoot Goon Squad for free.
Commendable, but terrible business. Have you taught those refinery thieves a lesson in manners yet?
used out there in the sticks. Did good. Supported my family. Then one day, the goon squad just rolled on in and took everything. Killed my people right before my eyes. And I didn't even raise a finger. I ran. Like a low-down, dirty coward, I ran.
Been hearing a lot about these goons lately.
Well, they used to be small-time. Nothing to worry about. Now they're everywhere, with fancy guns and lots of supplies. And they kill without mercy. They're recruiting aggressively, too. Swallowing up smaller outfits, join or die, is the deal. You look just like the old Rangers. Know that it would make me feel better if those goon swine got what they deserved.
Soul TV.
Don't worry. I'm not here to start any shit.
Good for your face. Now, you do look like the action-loving kind. You should check out Mutant Bash Arena up north. What a show! What a great show! You bash any mutie heads yet? Desdemonia Cold? She's the lady you want to see about that.
I saw up there, in their big battle building. Oh man, the stuff they got stashed. So much gear, guns and stuff. But that was before the Mountain Lords joined up with the Goon Squad. They took off, they just left me there. I hightailed it out there, never looked back. Left all that cool gear and all them sweet guns just laying there. I bet they're still there.
Just laying there, you say? Have another on me, pal.
All right. A real body.
I'm telling you, that's bad intel, Kulo.
Gimme, you just need a tiny gulp, Marsh.
No, you don't get true swill if you don't give true talk.
I speak the day's true, Marsh. Violence destroyed.
Yeah, right. Blown right to shit by mega bad tech mutants. I ain't fighting, Kulo. You're just looking for a free fix to swill here.
Vineland is gone.
See? I was talking true.
Don't glug it all at once. Ranger, huh? Oh, I haven't seen a ranger here in a long time.
John Marshall, legendary resistance fighter, war hero. We grew up on stories about this guy. I gotta admit, I was expecting something more impressive.
Seems impossible. Vineland's defenses were impenetrable.
So we all thought. We weren't ready for them. We weren't ready for the authority.
If back then. I'm guessing you'll hear about the Dagger Project. Problem is, we're under a whole different kind of siege here. Muties. They're clogging up our power turbine in the sewers. Now, if someone was to take care of that...
If that's what it takes to get Dagger online, show me what to kill and where.
You catch on fast. I sent down every Rent-A-Killer who walked in here, but they all end up dead.
It won't take long.
Stream down in these old sewers. We hooked it up to a turbine generator. Makes us completely independent. As in, we got our own power supply. We don't have to buy no feltrite from greedy traders fixing the market and playing dirty. Mother Nature provides.
And how's that working out for you?
Well, apart from the occasional wrench in the works, like, say a muty infestation clogging up the turbine, we're good. We got our own juice. Plus, there's always a gun for hire to do the jobs if things go south.
That's what I am? A hired gun?
Hell no. You're a ranger. That's a whole different enchilada. Whole lot spicier and meatier.
Just making sure, Marshal. Just making sure. An arc down here? Just sitting there.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you got the nanotrack config it takes. See if you can't get it to open sesame for you.
Shotgun. Oh man, I've only seen these in old hollow logs.
That is the combat shotgun, an unstoppable force at close range, with the potential to knock enemies back. Capabilities. Good. training is complete. Ending simulation.
Ah, the old corridor sweeper, eh? You got lucky. How many of those still around? Hardwired to your Nanotrite signature.
Thank you.
reached the turbine. Like you said, it's gummed up with some nasty mutant goo.
Yeah, you made it all the way down to Muni Central and you're still standing. Outstanding work, Ranger. Now you just need to find the lid and crack it open. And you can flush it out.
It's starting to unclog. What now?
Once it's all flushed, you close the lid. That'll reboot the turbine.
Today.
I figured. You have that extra something about you. Like you've been trained by the meanest and the best.
She didn't make it. She was killed in the attack.
I'm sorry to hear. That explains why you're here, I guess. Filling in for Prowley.
Whatever it takes to crush the authority.
Amen. By the way, what's your handle?
Call me Walker.
Walker it is.
Break your walker. There you go. This is my armory, my base of operations. From here, I'll be able to start working on Project Dagger. Now, with the juice flowing freely again, there are a few more projects I could use some help with.
I bet there is.
Walker, these projects come with benefits for you, too. While I'm setting up Dagger, you might as well get beefed up for the grand goddamn cataclysm. Don't know if you know, but Project Dagger involves you driving a jury-rigged tank into Authority headquarters alone and manually distributing a nanotripe murder Mickey into the Grand Ghoul himself, General Cross.
Sounds like fun. Guess I better get busy then.
Guess you better. I'll reach you on the comm box when I need you. Grab whatever. You'll need every edge you can get. There it is. My little dagger puzzle piece. The scrambler. You're gonna need it if you want to get past Authority ground set. But it still needs a bunch of work.
Right, yeah.
for Marsh exclusive. I get them all good, some blowdown, dirt on all that's going on here in GB. And the big wasteland. Wellspring. Everywhere. Even Vineland. Marsh took me in, see? I was fading fast in the gutter, getting by one hustle at a time. Small kid, too. Already hitting the swell hard, getting bonkers on Huff if there was no drink. He got me out of Shit City and kept me warm, fed. He keeps me top shelf swill, too. Not the real rock guy I used to swig. Oh, it's good. It's a good life. It's better than being